You have a song called Moolah.
Yeah.
So let's talk about money a little bit. Now, Harriet Tubman set to replace Andrew Jackson on the $20 bill. What are your thoughts on that?
Brilliant. Finally. That's it. I don't want to say no more.